Ma oggi sai che... Ah, senti il rumore!
Con la gamba alzata oggi.
E poi la pace. Dopo il dolore, la pace.
There is this cool bar I really like, you know, open space and, you know, just next to the river.
So wait, so is Praga just on the other side?
Yes.
Anywhere, right?
Yeah, most.
So you just, can you walk the bridges or you need to...
Yeah, they have a sidewalk.
So for example, like that bridge full of cars, you can never walk.
I'm not sure this one. I think there's always like a little sidewalk, but I think, you know, it's not common.
Yeah, people don't do that.
Yeah, because you're getting a tram or a bus. I really like this bridge.
Yeah.
And behind...
And that's the Legia, right?
No, no, behind you have the National Stadium.
Oh, that's for Euro 2012, right?
You can see, it's like stairs, you know?
Ah, nice!
You can see it all.
Wow. Oh, this is so cool, though, because...
And, you know, we had this big, big flood last year in Poland.
Because of the rain?
They were in trouble
really?
There, yeah.
The right bank people.
Yeah. And not only, but the other cities were, like, really in deep shit.
Oh, shall we follow Zola?
You can try it.
How do you spell Zola?
Z-O-L-A.
Like Gorgonzola? Like that, right? So, I was saying, Eva, you know, from what I understand, the poster culture is really big in Poland, you know, for some reason. There's a big poster school, I think you can call it.
There used to be something like the Polish School of Poster, which was very famous in the 60s, 50s.
Okay.
It's hard to say how is it now, because now everything is about the globalization, so even the poster styles are getting globalized and they are very international. You can't say that this is Polish style and this is German style. There's nothing like that.
Polish people be okay with this, or you know, like, because I think in Italy most people say like, oh, this is ununderstandable, you know, I can't believe they do something like that, even though it's for a good cause, you know?
Yes, but from the other side, if you have on the cover page of the newspaper the news about this, it's not shocking, but it should be.
It should be,
To make the good impression, so to stop people doing this, or to talk about it.
Sometimes you need to be...
It speaks more than the first page with the whole article.
Definitely.
So it is shocking. It should be shocking.
We'll be right back. you have interpretations of posters of famous movies, you know, like, I mean, there's Amarcord by Fellini, Cotton Club, Pulp Fiction, I mean, Love in the Time of Cholera, and The Big Lebowski, The Dude.
I can see that. It was the possibility for the graphic designers to make their own posters. They were all interpretations, and they started to get awards on the international
awards. So you would get, like, even in the era of communism, that you had foreign films, just not with the original billboards.
Yes. And this is how this Polish poster school get origin, get birth. And it was world famous because nobody did it.
Nobody else did it, right. We just changed the title maybe, you know, but it's still the same poster.
And it's a pity that it's no longer like this.
So that's a Luchino Visconti movie with a new poster, but also with a new title. What does that mean?
It's just a translation. It's Death in Venice.
Death in Venice, right.
And here is The Last Tango in Paris.
Oh, Ostatnie Tango.
Parejo.
The W is got like in.
Yes.
Anytime. And Parizu, it's Paris. Really cool. And then he made like the G string with the Tour Eiffel. How crazy is that?
Yes.
I love it.
Scoprii di avere certi favolosi poteri segreti il giorno che sollevai verso il cielo la mia spada magica e dissi: per la forza di Grayskull!
A te Varsavia ti ha messo il nervoso. Sono entrato in un negozio, sai cos'è partito? Pompone e le casse,
no.
Pompone e le casse.
No.
Gli ho scritto subito a Davide.
Totale.
Gli faccio mica che stile. Cazzo, bellissimo.
Pompone le casse, la casse, la casse, lo senti, non è figa, lo senti, non è figa, il testo non lo so.
Vabbè, qui si può lanciare un pezzettino.
Senti la cassa, botte nella testa con il basso che devasta. Questo è il suono che ti scassa l'impianto. Nella dance floor fluo persino lo smalto. Pompone le casse, pompone le casse, pompone le casse, pompone, pompone, pompone.
Powinno być zezwolenie ze spółdzielni o wejście na...
Ale do prywatnego mieszkania, nie do...
Nie... No ale ja nie wiem, bo ty mi jeden powiedział, że to nie ma mowy, że jak nie ma zezwolenia ze spółdzielni, to...
Nie, my jedziemy odwiedzić kolegę.
No ale to skamerowanie...
Can you switch off
the... A no tak, a pani później włączy.
Nie, idziemy do kolegi, mówię, do mieszkania.
No ale to
can you switch off the camera, please?
We saw in the newspapers about... we read about the English band, CM. That they playing kind of new music. That is, lyrics are from the streets, not from you know, rich bands here.
Right.
Who don't have any contact with audience.
Right.
So we found that in Poland is big chance to make kind of music revolution because there was only few old bands on the market. Yeah? So we start to play like a crisis band. Yeah. Because it was time of collapse and they have no professional forces to fight with us because they must fight with workers in Gdańsk,
right.
Solidarity, so they have no time to young people like we. Yeah.
How was it like during those years to, you know, get music in Poland? Could you go to a record store and find out about these bands? Or?
No. We have friend who was kind of tourist. Yeah, he have passport and he very often go to London and bring some fresh stuff to us.
Ooh, like a pusher man.
Yeah, it was like a private post. You know, absolutely out of structures,
right.
Official, yeah.
Twoja ambicja zabija ciebie, ambicja to twój ból. Ja nie gram, ja nie przegram, bo nie mam żadnej ambicji. Ambicja to twoja zgubiona religia. Ambicja to twoja zgubiona religia. Ambicja to twoja zgubiona religia. Ambicja
time, you were the real fighters against the system. It wasn't really anybody else.
No, it was it was like adventure, yeah?
Right.
It was a nice adventure because nobody was injured, nobody died from our friends.
Right.
I mean, real fighters was the people who was really, you know, for example, a guy from my school. They found him in a river, but he was having these illegal papers. Everybody knows that secret police killed him. We gone with crisis brigade to Belgrade.
To play?
Yeah, to show because it was time of most revolutionary time in Poland during the Solidarity.
1980. You say Solidarity is like Solidarność.
Yes,
right?
Solidarność. Well, absolutely feeling that never happened again, never.
Right.
Because I saw workers standing in a line with me to buy an illegal book, you know, George Orwell.
Oh.
You know, workers to read George Orwell. It was time like this.
Wow.
Before Second World, we have Polish socialists, and it was very good people. I mean, real socialists. Yeah.
Before the war.
Yeah, of course.
Right.
And what the Soviets done? It's killed them all because they're danger.
Right.
A real socialist danger for them, and a real communist.
So then it was just a regime.
Yeah.
Right.
I feel capitalist first time in Berlin. Yeah.
Right. There's, you mean West Berlin?
Yeah, West Berlin. About colors, about people, about pornography, everything, you know. Wow, drinking people.
Wow.
But I found one thing that's different than in our country.
Right.
The people have no time. No time for you, for me, for the Western.
Right.
Yes, they are very busy.
Wow. So that was the main difference.
Yeah, and now here it's the same.
It's the same.